What's up, you guys? My name is Mary. I'm with High Priestess Intuition. Welcome, my current subscribers, and welcome, 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 newbies. If you guys are new to my channel, Gemini, and you enjoy my content, you can smash the sub button to be notified for future readings. Just saying. This is week four's reading for sign of Gemini. This is the resonance of Gemini in any aspects of your charts, sun, moon, rising, Venus, or thumb, and hand, or Jupiter. Don't forget the basics. Time is fluid. Energy is fluid. If it doesn't apply, let it apply. Everyone has free will. Only take the messages that resonate with you. I got two channeled in as I was meditating on your energy and for week four's energy. And the first one I heard about to hear something you don't want to hear. It was the first one. And the second one I heard house arrest. Now I pulled house arrest in another sign too. And I did a separate channeling on a Capricorn about to be under house arrest. So you plug it in how it resonates. A lot of house arrest energy coming in recently. I wasn't even familiar with house arrest. I had to look it up because I've never known anybody on house arrest. But I looked it up. You know, that's like the ankle monitor and all that mess. I'm assuming, possibly. But you plug it in how it resonates. So however that resonates. So about to hear something you don't want to hear. So that could be you about to hear something you don't want to hear or somebody you're connected to. And then house arrest. That could be you under house arrest or somebody you're connected to under house arrest. I feel that might be upcoming energy, or maybe for some they've already under house arrest, or you're under house arrest, or I feel it could either be past or about to upcoming is what I'm trying to say. Either you or somebody you're connected to, some kind of house arrest energy. Maybe for some the news you're about not want to hear is somebody being under house arrest or you being under house arrest. However that resonates for you. King of Pentacles reversed, the Sun upright. A particular Gemini is about to hear about a Libra masculine having severe money problems. It's going to make them secretly happy inside. Has been competing with this Libra masculine for someone's love. Oh my God. Oh, this is very low vibrational, whoever this is for. This is very low vibrational. Oh my God. This is very low vibrational. Just saying. This is terrible. You should never compete for anybody's love. Why would you do that? They should respect you and want you for who you are. If they don't respect you and want you, I feel this is at least for one person. If they don't respect and love you for who they are, for who you are, you should never compete against anybody for anybody's love, because that decreases your worth in the end. I feel like at least one Gemini needs to hear this. This is, oh, yikes. So if this resonates for you, apparently you're dealing with a Libra masculine in some shape, form, or fashion. They could have Libra in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, or feminine, or Jupiter charge. You plug it in how it resonates. But if this resonates for you, you're competing with this Libra masculine. Now, you could be masculine or femme, but you've been competing with this Libra masculine for the love of somebody else. But I heard you're about to hear about severe money issues with this Libra masculine, and it's going to make you secretly happy inside. So whoever this is for, I feel your dark side. And I hate to say this, but that's the energy I'm pulling in. And you obviously are dark side, and you're very low vibrational, and you're malicious, and you do things behind the scenes, very sneaky and shady. And I'm sure you don't show your hand because you're secretly happy. Sun upright, this person is having money issues. You should never want to be happy for anybody having money, happy that anybody has money issues, period. Imagine if you were in their shoes. You wouldn't be happy if that occurred. So I feel like one Gemini needs to hear that. I'm serious. But if this resonates with you, this is the Libra masculine. You're happy he's having money issues. I wouldn't wish money issues upon my worst enemy. And I'm just being serious about that. I'm serious. But this is Libra masculine energy, unstable, ungrounded, unreliable, undependable. You're secretly happy that they are having money issues. That is very, some low down, dirty, low vibrational energy, Gemini, if this resonates with you. This Libra masculine is about to reveal some information on this Gemini soon they do not want revealed. but they know it's in their best interest and they're about to. Okay, so you plugging in how that resonates, if that resonates for you. So somebody's dealing with a Libra masculine, very, very heavy. A Gemini is. You can be masculine or feminine, but I heard this Libra masculine is about to reveal some information, I think, on you, Gemini, if this resonates with you and this is your story, that I heard that you do not want revealed on you, but they are about to do it because they know it's in their best interest. So you plug it in, however that resonates, if that resonates for you. I feel it's, I mean, two people fighting over a love interest. This is your competitor that apparently you have been competing with over a love interest. Now, I don't know if it's your spouse, your partner, or just some floozy out there that's having pitting you and another this Libra masculine against each other. I'm not sure, but it's very low vibrational energy by you and the floozy. I'm just saying, if that resonates. Three of Swords upright, Seven of Pentacles upright. A Gemini is about to find out of a huge money loss soon. Some unexpected home repairs, some more child support about to be given than thought originally. Okay. You plug it in how it resonates. And some having to pay back money that was stolen. Okay, so you plug it in how it resonates. If that resonates. So for some of you guys, you're about to have some unexpected home repairs you did not anticipate upon. And that's going to give you heartache that you're it looks like heartache over losing Seven of Pentacles upright, which is positive seven, positive ten, which is a good chunk of money. But it sounds like it's on home repairs, but home repairs are necessary, abso-freaking-lutely. So it's gonna give you some heartache that you gotta spend money on something you don't wanna spend it on. But wouldn't you rather get your home repaired than it looking like a freaking shack? Or you having water spouting out the sink and the pipes or a flood or something crazy. I mean, I know you don't want to spend the money on it, but it's better to get it repaired, in my opinion. For some. Now, some, I heard it's going to be more child support than you anticipated on paying. So somebody, at least one Gemini in the world, is going through either a custody battle or a divorce or something of that nature. Something to do with family court in some shape, form, or fashion, and you're about to have to pay out more child support than you initially thought you were going to have to, if that resonates for some. And for some, what was the other one? Oh, some kind of stolen money. At least one of you guys has some kind of money that you stole in some shape, form, or fashion, and you're about to have to pay that back. So you're heartbroken, you're upset because you have to pay back stolen money. You're heartbroken, you're upset, you have to pay more child support than you thought you were going to have to. How would that resonate if that resonates for you? Spirit messages you have signed, Gemini. By the way, I want to tell you guys real quick. I know it's 8:50 in, but we have it's like almost it's like the channel's growing so fast now. It's like 8:89:50, I think, right now. I've gained a couple hundred subscribers just in the past couple days. So thanks everybody for all the love and support. You guys are just the best. I hope these readings really, really help. I do. Nine of Pentacles reversed, the Fool reversed, the Lovers reversed. A Gemini feminine is about to expose a Pisces feminine. Finally. Fraudulent YouTube channel. Some they will call the police, some they will call YouTube. Whoa, so you plug it in how it resonates. Holy crap. So Gemini femme energy, you could be a Gemini femme. You could have Gemini and your sun, moon, rising, Venus, north, and midheaven, Jupiter. You plug in and how it resonates, but I heard you're about to finally expose a Pisces femme. So you haven't done it in the past and you've known about it, but you're finally about to do it. Whatever made you finally about to do it, I'm not sure, but you are about to do it soon, it sounds. You have to plug the story in your life if it resonates for you. But it sounds like some of you guys are about to call police on this Gemini. I'm not Gemini, I'm sorry, on this Pisces femme. For some, you're about to call YouTube. And for some, you're going to call both. And for some, you're going to call both. So for some, you're going to call the police. Some, you're going to call YouTube. Some, you're going to call both. It's some kind of fraudulent YouTube channel. So I think they're copying people's work in some shape, form, or fashion. Or and it sounds like they've been doing it for a minute because I heard you're finally about to do it. So it sounds like you're about to get the gumption up and finally expose them, is what it sounds like. You go with your bad self. Power the people, baby. But nobody should ever copy or imitate or falsify anybody's work. That's their life purpose, their life time and energy and livelihood. So, I'm not saying you, but this Pisces femme has basically frauded and plagiarized somebody's life work. And that's terrible if that resonates. But kudos to you for exposing them. If Gemini feminine, if that resonates for you. Nine of Pentacles reversed, the Fool reversed, the Lovers reversed. Paperwork is about to be filed on the Gemini soon. There has been heavy talk of a divorce in the past. Very, very, very heavy talk. It is really about to happen soon. This Gemini does not want to split the assets. It will probably be a very nasty divorce. Oh my goodness. Woo! You plugging in how it resonates, man. So if this resonates with you, I heard there's been lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of talk of divorce in the past. So I don't know if you were threatening your partner with divorce, or they were threatening you with a divorce, or you both were threatening each other with a divorce. But somebody has been threatening, if this story resonates with you, your partner or you or both have been just basically using "I'm gonna get a divorce" as an ammo for a hot minute, it sounds like. But neither one of you have done it. Because I heard you, at least you didn't want to split the assets. So your partner might not have wanted to split the assets either. If this resonates with you, you're in a legally binding marriage. I'll tell you that. If this resonates with you, a legally binding marriage. No false marriage crap. Like you agreed to be in this marriage. So, but you or your partner or both were just using that as ammo in the past, using it. But it's about to happen, it sounds like. It sounds like for a lot of you guys, it's your partner about to do this, because this is the reason it's coming up in your reading. So I don't feel it's you about to do this, and according to the messages, I didn't feel it was you either. I feel it's your partner. Now, for some, it could be you. I heard you didn't want to split the assets, so for some, it could be you stepping up and finally doing it. But I feel for a lot of you guys, it is your partner about to do it. They're tired of talking about it, and they want to take some action. Or it could be you tired of talking about it and want to take some action. How that resonates, but it is, it sounds like it's about to happen. No more threatening. It's about to happen. Whether you want it to, whether you're participate, precipitating, ooh, I can't speak. Precipitating this divorce, or your partner is, however that resonates for you. So Nine of Pentacles reverse is, I heard it's gonna be a very ugly divorce. So I don't know. I feel this could be money on an investigator. I feel this could be money on maybe you're gonna put an investigator out on them when you start getting legally separated. Maybe it's investigation energy. Maybe it's because whoever this is for, it's gonna be contested. It's gonna be contested. It's not gonna be uncontested. I mean, I'm serious. This is gonna be a bloody battle. I feel there's assets, there's property, there's money. There's gonna be a bloody battle. So I think the Nine of Pentacles reversed is investigative energy, trying to get evidence on your partner. I think it's contested, legal fees after legal fees after legal fees. I think it's court battle after court battle after court battle. Amending of document, amending of document, amending of document. I mean, bloody battle, with this divorce, is what I'm trying to say. And it sounds like you're about to spend a lot of money on it, if that resonates. This could be you spending a lot of money on it, your partner spending a lot of money on it, or you both. How that resonates. That's what I'm feeling with the Nine of Pentacles reversed. But in all fairness, I feel there's a lot to fight for. I think there's assets. I think there's property. I think there's vehicles. I think there's wealth. The Fool reversed. You feel stuck and bound to this bloody divorce battle about to go on, is what I'm feeling. Lovers reversed. It's about to happen whether you want it to or not. That's exactly what I'm feeling. But you plug it in how it resonates. For some, you could be dealing with another Gemini because we have Gemini energy in here. If you are, they could have Gemini and their Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Ortho, Inhibitor, Jupiter. You plug it in how it resonates if that resonates for you. It's about to be a bloody battle, not literal, with this divorce. Oh, God. Okay, I heard it's about to be a bloody battle. I heard not literal from spirit. So, not literally a bloody battle, like no murders or nothing like that, no crazy psychotic behavior of trying to come after, physically come after somebody, harming somebody, like a metaphorical bloody battle in this divorce, if this resonates. And it sounds like I felt that before I even heard that from spirit. And I'm serious because that there's a lot of wealth here, I feel. Shocking series of chain events is going to occur with at least one of these divorces. There is a stolen property and home in one of these divorces, and it's about to be uncovered. It's not going to go look good for this couple. Okay, wow. Oh my God. Okay, so I heard a shocking series of chain events is going to occur. It sounds like there's at least two or more divorces in the universe for you guys about to occur with this. But at least in one of them, there's somebody, one of these couples, whether it's your couple or not your couple, you have to plug yourself in where you fit because there's at least two in the universe about to go through this. But one has a stolen home and property. And one does not. So you have to plug yourself in where you fit. But one of these has a stolen home and property, and that's about to be uncovered soon. And it's about to look very, very horrible for this couple, basically. The one about to go through divorce that has a stolen home or property. However that resonates. And yeah, I would say so. Dear God Almighty. No more at the boys' club. Okay. You plug in how it resonates. No more at the boys' club. That's what I heard. That's all I heard. No more at the boys' club. So you plug in how it resonates. I feel that can go a couple ways. Boys' club. I think literally the boys' and girls' club. So maybe one of you guys had children at the Boys and Girls Club and they're not going there anymore, or you're about to take them out of the Boys and Girls Club, possibly for some. That's literally, I feel that could go for at least one of you guys. Metaphorically, no more at the Boys Club. I feel one of you guys might have tried to get in with a group of people, like the boys or some kind of secret society or cult or gang or group. However that resonates, some kind of club or gang or cult or coven or secret society group, and you try to get in with them, but they rejected you, or you free willingly separated yourself. However that resonates, no more at the boys club, or it could be a veterans club. It could be a veterans club too, veterans club group, whatever, what have you. However that resonates, that's what I'm feeling. No more at the boys' club. But you're either free willingly separating yourself from this metaphorical boys' club, whatever it is, or they have rejected you. However that resonates. However that resonates. Okay, I didn't hear anything else. I didn't. All right, I love you guys so much. Oh, I know. Hold on. I did. An Aquarius is about to reveal important information soon on a situation. It indirectly affects a Gemini. They are about to be mortified. Wolfpack. Oh my God. Whoa. Oh my God. Oh, okay. Well, we all know what the wolf pack means. Just saying. We just uncovered that on Thanksgiving Day in here. Wolf pack is secret seven. You know, I've been pulling the secret seven in for forever, you guys. Y'all know it. So much so I got it copyrighted and I'm in the works of doing something very special for you guys very publicly in the universe. But I'm not going to release it until I know it's perfect. 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 Just saying. But saying that, on Thanksgiving, I uncovered their code name in here when I did the reading on Thanksgiving Day. Their code name was Wolfpack. Secret Seven. I think it still is. Just for real. So I heard an Aquarius is about to reveal some information indirectly related to a Gemini regarding the wolf pack. Well, the wolf pack is the secret seven. Wolf pack equals secret seven. So it's they could have Aquarius in their sun, moon, rising, Venus, ortho, mid-hammer, Jupiter, however you're connected to this Aquarius. But the Aquarius, it sounds like they're about to uncover information indirectly related to you, Gemini, regarding the wolf pack, aka the secret seven. So one of you guys was you either you connect with the wolf pack, aka the secret seven, or you're friends with them, or you received blackmail money from them, or stolen money from them, or you are in their family, or you are one of their friends, or what have you, but somehow you're indirectly related to the secret seven, aka the wolf pack, and it's about to affect you, it sounds like, in some shape, form, or fashion, because you are indirectly related to them. Some kind of indirect relation information they're about to uncover related to the secret seven slash wolf pack, but you are somehow involved in this. If that message resonates with you, holy crap. But so if you hear me talk about wolf pack, I'm talking about secret seven, is what I'm trying to say. Because that's their code name, apparently, according to Thanksgiving. All right, I love you guys. Namaste.